Okay, and welcome back to Cosmic Star Heroine. Apologies for not doing any more stuff yesterday. My internet wouldn't let me. But yeah. But where we left off. Heading up this way. But already, huh? Okay. Do again, I think poison, right? Yep. Just like everything in this damn place. Envirohack. I think Envirohack is worthless on this one, so. Let's see, cover fire. Trying to build up some style. Oh. It's all over the
place.
You! Eyeball on that. This place is weird. Steadily looking more and more like the way I need to go. You missing? Okay. Okay, so I need to find two thingamaguffins. Got that. Or haven't I been? I don't remember. Ish. The area I didn't go to. Yeah. These weird things. That are basically a retexture of a boss. Swamp Krilla, when Krilla's evolved. Oh! Okay, vulnerable to fire. Smash, good. Last time.
Just gonna hit them both.
No. Damn.
This will, though. Or not, even though it looked like it should have.
Visitor I see before me, yet wish not to stay. Form the bridge across the swamp. Wise I need one in the nest, one in my hut. My eye needs you. What offer make ye?
Pardon?
Price, yes, price. 10,000 credits for the eye, agree.
Yeah, sure, I got credits. Don't care about him. Give me a reason to fight him. DX swamp, swamp before it went mad. Yeah, it kind of makes sense that he'd go mad trying to clean this shit up. These guys can do damage. First order. Dick. That doesn't give first tile to everyone else. You're more annoying. Die first. But, yeah. It's still not enough to outpace the regen, basically, but, eh. Have a lot of style and stuff now. Yeah, everyone's gaining different amounts of experience. Maybe it's to balance out when you get the party members. About the nest. Be weak to fire. Fire low and win. Sewer Shark, a well-known pet. Done first, just kidding. Don't know what curse does. At least I don't remember. I know they told me at some point, but I don't remember what the hell it does. Physique that level. You got shit all. You got shit all. You got and about the usual for Dave. Did you? What is this nest? Stupid spectrals. Wish I could cut out battles, but since I'm kind of sort of streaming this, I can't. You need to die first, but you're irritating. Overkill on the other one, might as well leave that one. Fire. Need to cheer as well. Goodbye. Needs a lightning weapon of some sort. the credits I spent on the eye already. And that's on the fight. 279k. Oh, he mentioned something about a nest. Music's different. It's supposed to be hard. Different. I know something's different. Etc. Please hit one of those effective poisons. Good boy. That's better. Why didn't that affect them both? They were clearly both in the explosion. Damage from other enemies? Yes, it does. I always forget about using programs on them. So I have to find the nest that they were talking about. Alright. Happy ties do. Damn it all. He still can't even. Earthquake here. Nest. What's this nest? Looked over here, this just led to his house, right? I think that's where this goes. That's not where I want to go. Maybe about now. This thing. Remove forest. Helpful. The boots. Bark increases its style. A. Helpful. There. closest thing I've found to a nest is a cave over here. The nest that I'm trying to get to, in which case.
What?
Yeah. It kind of sort of blew a hole in the casino. Let me probably go back to the village. Yeah, I can go back in. I don't know, I'd want to though. No, I didn't do that. Down to the sands around mines. No frickin' entrance. An entrance supposed to be on the surface, but I can't find it. Guy here, if you got anything to say. Next village on the surface, which is welcome to and frequent. Somewhere on the surface. Actually, I don't know, Sarah. Am I just missing something dumb? It wouldn't surprise me. That's why I still can't find the friggin' entrance to those mines. Wait, what? Looks like it comes out. Huh. Is there a way out of that place? Based off the looks of it, this continues north. Didn't see an exit, though. Just that blind? The hidden exit. That would be traditional RPG style. Seem like it continues north, even though it looks like it should. Hmm. Hey? Hmm. This is a little bit awkward, isn't it? Ready? I just keep walking? I think I can think of is I have to slot in the first eye and then it'll let me you or what's it do with up here? That's all connected up to there. So I've gotta go slot in the first eye and maybe that'll unlock something. All I can think of. Weird. This nest is pleased with us. Battle positions. That's the nest they were talking about? I'm an idiot. The enemies wrote the force of its massive words. Didn't think I could go up there. For some damn reason. Okay. Here's a tenth of your health. Can I poison you? That's gonna make this easy. Disarm it. Yes. 70. Except for, you know, passive smashes. Cannot kill any of this thing. Yay, 50,000 experience. A little bit of everything. Final blow, double damage. Alright. Follow the shot. His HP is at max. Ignores defense. Nice. Reboot. Heals, revives, and cures party first. Still stronger than shoot, regardless. Sniper or defense? I'm gonna get rid of that. This Pierce seems really good. Dave, that's honestly not that good. I'm gonna take that as a panic button. Need them. Damn it, game. I don't need all this money without a way to spend it. Oh, thank God it has the chrono trigger thing. Veterinary walkthrough. Hi.
Greetings, traveler. Skimmerex Chem welcomes all. And to access the terminal, it's Etogon, unless you can read Skimmerexian.
Okay.
Hive network amplifies telepathic communication, allows us to locate each other, even from great distances. Someone, you're welcome to use the terminal on the left, that's assuming the network is up and running. Yeah, systems pale in comparison to those of the Great Hive Tower. It is a hot-blooded one. Always going on about how we need to take back the Hive Tower by force if necessary. Explorers, scientists, gatherers, inventors, researchers, not warriors. Time is right. Lux has the skill and the will to fight back to reclaim the Hive. Mission to prepare is needed. Visit the Hive. I want to see it. Patience, youngling. Hive has been liberated. I will take you there. I promise. Air materials here. I need a terminal to access the storage facility. Hey. Hive amplifies our hive mind field. But the hive invaded by dark forces, and the hive mind is weak. Do here. Shop. Looks like it. Okay. Nothing for this. Armor. Okay. My. What's she using? She's using that. Full fists.
Speed, Heartbreaker. Here's... after that, I've been carrying nothing. What the hell?
Ow!
I already have those. I'm 11. That's plus 5. Oh. 30 more attack.
Welcome, guests. Keep your voices low. The younglings grow the best in a quiet environment. It has helped our young to grow, to heal. They're invaluable. Fetch as many as 8 younglings in a single pod. If the hive of our race started disappearing. First, we thought they were just exploring for materials. Telepathic signals were wiped out. It's terrifying to sense a kindred spirit one moment, and then suddenly, nothing. Use translator cards to teach the younglings the common language. It can also be used by humans to understand Riten's Emorexia. Yeah, have a go. Alright. I can access the terminal. Someone, ask around town, check our computer systems, you'll find your Skimmerex.
Alright. Unlock storage. Map. Shop, server, communication, storage, nursery. And capacitor, okay. Where do I put it? Put this capacitor.
Bosses, on a case about the network server. It's not running at full capacity. It won't let me leave my post. Say, grab the spare Aeon capacitor from storage and bring it to me. Fix this stupid thing. Looking for incubation pods, we can do where we can here. Normally, the Great Hive Tower extends our hive mind capabilities. Since we've moved here, we've had to install short-range antenna units powered by small-scale generators. And yes, I know they all sound the same, but it's on purpose. Thanks, you're a lifesaver. Let me just fix this thing up. Networks are back to full capacity. To restore some signal range on the computer networks.
And they're all supposed to be talking to me telepathically, basically. Hive top floor, side.
Our thief is currently in the Hive Tower. Let's go get him.
Alright, I gotta go to the Hive Tower. Makes sense. I figured I was gonna have to go there. Mentioned side talking about reclaiming it. That's where I need to go. This is the north end of the cave. What about up here? This. Is this that facility? Yeah. That facility from the beginning of the game. I didn't think I'd be able to come back here. Interesting. What if there's a purpose to coming back? Okay, old sands, we're in mines. To go here right now. Yes, we do. We do have a need.
Side quests.
Ah! Right up here, then. Mostly an ox with a dash of funk. Alright.
burn. I don't think they'll hit both.
Or explosion will. Should poison one of them. Hit them both, can I? This should hit them both. But I've been wrong before. I should just freaking sniped it. Let's see how much damage snipe does. Didn't seem like its damage was doubled. Okay. What's gonna be in this hellhole? Sword sprites? A blade disarms the combatants. Okay. It's lightning, huh? Looks like it's full. Oh, no, it's missing a little. Arm, but it should still do pretty decent. Pick us up, please. Thank you.
sorry about that. Had to go put a whole bunch of groceries in the freezer from a friend of ours that moved.
We're near max health. He's healed, actually. Because everything likes to pop. Actually starting to hurt. Okay, you guys need to die. Right now. That one's gone. I should have just done it with the other one. Back a little bit. These things get nasty after a little bit. He's not at full health. Definitely not at full health. Yeah, those are kind of nasty. I think I'm gonna come back after a little bit. Over here. Are those assholes? Oh. I'm in my search for a special herb that will further my medical studies. I believe the way was barred. Since you're here, that must mean you've dealt with the monsters, yes? Wonderful. Hear the word about getting out before something found me. More of a fire monster in this swamp. I have repaired. Is that? I have a ship not looking for recruits? Well, count me in!
Okay. Fuel penalties.
Okay. Out of sparks. Item effect. I think that's the one. Heal effect plus. We'll have to come back here in a little bit. These guys actually really hurt. Might just not have good enough shields. And I definitely couldn't buy any better shields. He's the only one with a decent one right now. His is good against physical, but crap against magic. Interesting place. Place. I think the Skimmerics used to live here. But no time for sightseeing. Reach the top of this tower and get the Lumina device back. Okay. Weird doors, man. Yeah, the battery, but budge. Blue battery. Yellow battery damaged. Hi. Hugs the investor. Friendly, but not your friend. Oh, this face hugger. What's some fire hack do here? Party heal. The damaged wire. Okay. So I'm slowly going through and repairing this place with the battery in the slot. Not open yet. Okay. Grab that. Scavenge scrap. Or use the scavenge scrap for the shell. Okay. 5,000 for each. Are they vulnerable to rust? Nope. Should be open on this floor now. Flask. Okay. Interesting music in this area. That's where I got the other battery. Okay. Yeah, there's only one item on this floor. Spirit, you need to be a Skimmer X. Okay. For a little bit. Well, let's just buff up. I doubt it though. Her attack was a little bit low. Okay. on that. Spirit, yeah. No, it wasn't below half. Okay. Battery can go here and there. The other one blue, I need to find. Since it's tingling, and why? Hey, my defense is up. He stopped hitting him. Perfect. Let's do that. Hit one of those or hit that master. Doesn't matter. Bye. Hopefully. Not quite. Battles are starting to take a while. Your hive system is critical. Any threats repair primary antenna system. I'm sort of working on it, game. And sort of working on it. Nothing wrong up here. Rid of the face huggers. He's not on his hyper turn, so I'm not gonna do that.
Skimmerex. Over here. Air system currently offline. Alright, let's kill these again. Beat on Dave, I don't care. Yeah, whatever. Put up these damage. Less than half health, and that's, yeah, that'll work. Well, overkill, but it'll work. That's odd. I need two batteries, but I can't get them. Nowhere I've found yet. Yeah, only place I haven't been. Open treasure chest to lower level. Okay. That's a little annoying, but... got the blue battery. Dropped it down here, I believe. Just headband. Ah, boost her damage against spectral enemies. What's her current one? End effect up. Let's go with that. Astral Beam could be good. Treasure chest that we dropped, I'm guessing. Working on it. Room to the east. Okay, probably the conveyor belts. No, we moved everything around. Yeah. Just low level. Battery to lower level. Alright. Captain Badge. Finn gives him a defensive stance. Gives him defense stance in the battle. I kinda like his current setup, he's fine. Give him a battery. Actually, no.
Let's give him the captain badge for now. He's taking a lot of damage here. Alright, a moment. How did the Skimmerex make it through here with all this stuff? Like this. I mean, it doesn't really make any sense. At all. Oh, hi. Styles are 100. All style to heal. Okay. Abilities, mega abilities, and mega abilities. Taking the threat. Primary antenna room. Which is, I'm guessing, right up here.
So much more.
Where am I?
It's a beautiful sight. Why not stay here? No, not real. This is an illusion. How amusing. Most humans don't see past the evidence of their eyes. Atta, to succumb.
You die in the dream, you die in real life, too. Okay, and it sucks our style out. That's not cool. Him. Or near half. Well. Stop zeroing people's styles, you asshole. Still counts it as the previous stone. That's interesting. Still not below threshold. Takes 100 style per hit. What the hell, game? Yeah, she's got no style. I get it. Goes his. No more of them. I don't like them. Howdy.
Sigh. Good to see that you survived the dark assault. Would have helped if I could have. You stole the limited device. As you say, take it. You resisted such an assault to you, like a worthy guardian.
Life returns the limited device. I steal the device only to return it.
I knew not that you would escape. Besides, I needed to bring you here. But now you realize the depths of the danger. Not on the man that wishes to use the device for vile purposes.
What was that then?
Dark energy, drawn by the power of the Hive, seeking to use the Lumina device to impose its will on mortals. Sadly, it was not the only Lumina device. Through the Hive, I detected disturbing signals from the planet Milan. Just investigate how rashly we must be prepared.
True, you have a counter device.
It is true. True counter is the Hive. But the Hive operational can disrupt the Lumina device wherever it may be. I've begun the repairs of the Hive. Take time. The nightmare dispelled, you will see to it. In the meantime, I have a more limited counter, a small device that will protect an individual. With the proper materials, I can produce enough to protect you and your crew. Let's go to the Zanzaran mines.
Let's not waste any time. It's time to join your team.
Zanzaran mines into the southwest, past the cursed lab that housed the Lumina device. It's filled with the souls of cursed dead. It is high, but we must proceed.
What does he come with? With some damage and ailment.
Okay.
Got lore and spark. Restores HP equal to the user's current HP. Party regen only one song at a time. Interesting. Buff is deactivated.
That's also really good.
Increased. Physical defense. Sure, sub style of higher than their own. Doesn't work with burst. Attacked all enemies. Large damage stuns user. Reusable. Interesting. I don't need two songs. That's not sure about that one. There's party damage. That's fine. I'm not sure about Dave, to be honest. Kind of starting to peter out. About double damage with HP negative. Debug, next target has double strength. Fire damage, small area. Get anything useful. Cool, gain style, more style, level zero. Small area. Party style. How about Lauren? Group, when attack, large area, lack style. Attack, inflicts curse and stun on enemies. Zombie is good, but I need the extra defenses. Or magic defense, I should say. Back here after in the previous zone, so let's do so. I'm not sure about. Bit of an oddball. I didn't even pay attention to his stats. Ish. Spirits first. They hurt. deals damage and inflicts rust.
Physical attack, definitely not this thing. How long does the damage up thing last? Like, physique is terrible. Good with spark and hacktitude. Okay. Anything I can use in physical. So I can have him do that multiple times. If I use cacophony, that's magic damage, that'll work. Based off his spark. Black tie. She boosts Earth Affinity. Eh. I don't really use Sue, and I kind of like his dad tie, or whatever the heck it's called. No, it's the Patriot tie. Sorry. You have a strange flaming tail.
Yeah.
How about that? Placingly quick. You actually have quite a bit of health. Let's start working on that. Not bad. Have to have him rest before he can get that effect again, though. Stop getting so many damn turns, please.
Okay.
that active.
Crazy stash. Bonus on this item is utterly pointless. Congratulations. That it's having me go there officially instead of as a side quest, but whatever.
Azaran mines. Miners dug too deep, paid for it with their lives. Now the mines are empty, but for the sounds of monsters and spectral demons. Crystals within are just what I need to construct the counter devices, make haste, but not recklessly.
Okay, credits. Yay! It was. Noise outside.
Cactus heads. Sometimes a cactus starts growing on a head. It's a thing. Apparently.
I think it's going to.
So the noise outside was moving that. Yes. I get attacked when I move, aren't I? Oh. Surprise, surprise. Would have made sense if I did.
Ugh.
Ancient Lords. That increases his song duration. And songs never end. I mean, I kind of sort of detonate the songs every once in a while, so... Might be good on a really long, drawn-out fight. Okay. I've checked what her program for Scythe is. Which is Unites. I don't miss a 100% style. Oh, that restores my other one. That's actually pretty interesting. Perfect counts as restoring that one as well. You're not spectral, huh? It's spooky. For the curse chance that high. Let's do that. This one.
But the guy had to be come on.
Spooks down there or something, but whatever. A shield. Protect yourself with power from beyond the grave. What's that one do? Mist, ailment resist, guaranteed stun. Protection. I mean, that's useful. Give her that for survival. What's his shield? In it goes. You that might have opened the way back out easily. It did. We gotta keep an eye on the time. About an hour left. Open a shortcut back out. No, I still have to take the long way. Crystals. Need for the counter device?
Yes, normal crystals are excellent for lasers and fiber optics. These crystals are actually capable of reflecting and rebounding psychic energy.
So, the reflective property will allow it to rebound the psychic interference from Lumina?
In theory, I still need to test it with a crystal of proper size and quality.
Alright. Guessing they're possessed or some crap. Alright, Miner. Here's his defenses. Oh, real helpful that you just gave me a decent shield. Dicks. Oh, fuck, five, please. How did I fortify? Ignore defense. Not my brightest moment. That's worse than sniper. All enemies 120%. Flood is 100%. It's barely better than flood. Expensive equipment abandoned. We've left here in a real hurry. Okay. Computer systems are down. There'll be a way to move cards around manually, though. Hi. Flammable torch for red hot flames. Yeah, that's good. Ah. I think, unfortunately, after this encounter, I'm gonna stop. Really want that song. Fortunately, as I said, I've got to keep an eye on the time, so I'm going to have to stop for now. So thanks for anyone that stopped by, and yeah, I'll have to catch you guys later.
You have a good one, alright?
Wasn't going to get tired.